is Greek like Greek food?
Isn't Greek like another place?
They're foreign and they're vegetables, so it's like scary.
Here is your first vegetable.
Ooh, and that's an eggplant.
Is this squash?
I know what it is. It's eggplant.
That is amazing. Wow, that is good.
This is papoutsakia, or grilled eggplant. The word papoutsakia is literally translated to mean little shoes because that is what the cooked eggplant looks like when it's cut in half.
Little shoes. Okay.
I don't see the little shoes.
Here's your next vegetable and a picture of the raw version.
That looks weird. Wait. Is it a leaf?
It's a leaf.
Mmm. These are so good.
There's like meat and like onion in it, I think. Beets are actually really good for your heart.
That is not bad.
These look like really odd beans.
Don't judge anything by its looks.
Delicious. It looks like it would taste bad, like throw up soup, but nope.